I just gotta look straight down, my guy. Oh great, I already am. Okay. This is a good drop. I like this one. Actually, okay, who else is around here? Yeah. I'm too late. I'm already death set on this. And I've also played something like 2 games ago, I think. If not, it's the exact same buildings. Anyone else land here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Maybe it wasn't actually. Healing threat. And I'm not even gonna pick up the shotgun actually. That shit let me down last game, dog. Revolver. Spicy. What? The fuck off me, kid. That dude scared the shit out of me. Wow, you left an wait. Why would you leave an FG? Especially early game. He must have been pretty loaded. He's probably above me. No? Wow. Shit, I'll take it. I was for sure I was gonna roll up and just get melted. What is that? Ooh. Shit. Yeah, we'll go with this. Oh, it's a shitty one, but... A sniper's a sniper, boys. Wow. Headshots. Oh my god. Headshots are a melt factory. Damn it. That's frustrating. Again, I'm pretty convinced now you can't get armor plates. I can never say the right word. Wait, no, shit. That you can't get carrying, or fucking crate, or I'm gonna stop talking. The things to carry armor. But it looks like you can't get it unless, except if you pick it up at the beginning of the game, which is mighty unfortunate. That is something I don't like. Dude, that headshot. Oh my god. That headshot absolutely domed him. I shot him right in the brain. Okay, so what ammo don't I need? Fuck with this thing. Rifle, I'll keep. SMG. Okay, so I use that and that ammo. So I don't use MG ammo, so let's drop 100 rounds of that, pick up more of that, and then I think there's some more over here. Oh, shotgun ammo. Okay. So where am I trying to go? Let's run over here, which is this way. Here, I'm gonna quickly take a peek at this. Ooh, actually on this dock too. People are leaving these, man. I wonder if people don't know you can loot these. Because usually... God damn it, I'm such a loot goblin. Usually, BR players are very sweaty when it comes to loot. They'll literally loot everything, especially in solos. So, I bet you some people just don't even know you can loot those. take some impact grenades. Fuck yeah. Give me that shit too. Do these need to be prepped? Oh, nope, nope, nope. They just go boom boom. Okay. 32 left. Poggers. Top 50%. This only holds 20 rounds. That isn't tragic. This holds 10 bullets. Holy shit. Oh, here. I needed an armor plate. What am I doing? Okay. Yeah, armor plates are crucial. Let it be known here and now. If you didn't know, you just learned. Search warrant, motherfucker. Oh, thank you. I actually just used one of you. What is that? Eh, I like mine. Damn. My ammo stay stacked. I'm pretty sure there's a... Wait, is there another roof to this? Or a attic? Do I want to go with the S? How much ammo is it? If this is 30 rounds, I'll go for it. Yeah, we'll go for it. It uses a different ammo type, though. Shit. Whatever, I still got a lot of ammo for it. Fuck it. Doesn't hurt me. Yeah, let's run through an open field. That's a good idea, Peter. Two kills, okay. Damn, people do not, yeah, this game is a little slower than the last. Because I was, what, it's a top 32 how long ago? There's only 29 left. There we go. Now, I think we're getting into the more extensively looted area. But I'm inside the storm. That's what counts. Yeah, it looks like pistol. Yeah. Looks like unless you're freshly dropped and don't have a thing, there's no point in picking up a pistol. Because all it does is just gonna waste your ammo storage. I wish I could. Is there a medium backpack? Or is there just small and large? That's what I wish games would do, man. Or, like, not games, but, like, BRs. Like, give me, like, a shooting range or something so I can test out and look at everything. So, like, I know the things to look for and the things to stay away from. Because some things I don't want because they suck. Love potato aim, brother. I'd be mad if I was him. I'm not even joking. That'd make me so upset. Okay, what do you have that I want? Anything? Not really, actually. Oh shit, that scared me. You don't got any rifle ammo, my guy? Yes, please. Wow. Wait, really? You took both my armor plates for that? God damn it. Or does it give me two free ones? No, it does not. I'm down to one. You got any more armor plates, dog? Shit. Alright, well, let's hope this building has. If this building can give me one ammo plate. Ah. That was cool. I love it, man. What is this? I don't want that. Let's go. I'm getting ammo for days. My bad, stream. Well, did I do it? No, okay. I thought I took fall damage from that, but I'm tripping. I was about to say that. That wasn't a very far jump, but I'm good. So we got, what, 3 kills, 17 left. There was a door here, or a stairwell here at one point. Let's climb my ass up in here. I think I already looted this, didn't I? We're on the outskirts of this one. Let's keep looking for someone that didn't pick up a sniper. That'd be nice. Or a little better sniper than I have. Cause at least we know there shouldn't be anyone behind me. Let's stop like right there. We're gonna play this a little slow though. Cause it's Battlefield and there's snipers. Ooh, it's gonna get colder. So I got 100 armor. Okay. And I got 150 health. And I got ammo for days. Like 50 sniper rounds. Yeah, 59 sniper rounds and what, 133? Oh, shit. Here, I wanna get on a ridge. I got 24 seconds. Shit. Okay, maybe I ran in here a little too quick. It's gonna be hard to see people with the snow and stuff. And this thing, I do not have a good scope either. Ooh, there's stuff here. Loot? What? Let's go. Damn. Trying to see if I can spot out people camping or running. Okay, I know what people do, what people are gonna be doing in this. They're gonna get a good sniper and some good armor and some good heals. And they're just gonna post up the edge and ADS and just pick off people that are trying to play aggressive. Yeah, we're completely filled on heals, which is also good. So I'm gonna wait. I want the storm to be at my back for a good, like, 10 seconds. Because then everyone coming in is either going to be extremely wounded, or they're either going to be really wounded, or they're going to be lower on heals, or they're going to be like that guy and pushing me. I'm dead. That was dumb. I shouldn't have reloaded, man. That was stupid. How much health did he have left? Not very much. I could have killed him, man. Damn. Bro, I could have easily have killed that fool.